welcome to another video. In today's video, we're going to a small tract show called Little Ellingham Working Weekend, which you may recall we went to last year, and it was pretty good, so let's see how it is this year. We are on the road now, on the way to the show. It is like a half an hour drive, I'd say, to get there, but we're on one of the main roads at the moment, and it's actually quite sunny today. There is a bit of wind. According to the Land Rover, the outside temperature is 20 degrees, so that's quite good that it's got a 2 in front of it. It's been quite rare this summer because it's been quite a wet and cold summer here in the UK, but hopefully it should be a good day for the show.
I'm going to go to the next one.